This is fun though. I like basketball. I'm a big basketball fan. I mentioned LeBron James, huge NBA fan. Growing up in Chicago, of course, I'm a fan of the greatest basketball player of all time. And that's not LeBron James. Sorry, but it's Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan is the greatest basketball player of all time. I love that man. Love him. People will try to like bring me down a little bit. Like, you know, I go across the country. I got a lot of friends from all over the place. And they'll try to tell me, hey, Joe, I'm not sure if you're aware of this, but in real life, Michael Jordan is not a good guy. Yeah, Michael Jordan's kind of a jerk in real life. Do you still love him? Is he still your hero? And I'm always like, 6 championships. I don't give a shit. I'm not asking to babysit my kids, all right? 6 titles. I could walk in on Michael Jordan fucking my wife and I would not care. I wouldn't care. I'd walk in, I'm like, how's he, babe? How's MJ? How's he doing? He's got that tongue thing going on. Is he using his tongue? God damn it, I love you, Jordan. Fucking love you, man. Dude, after you're done, I want you to sign my dick. All right, just sign my dick. I want a 2 on this ball, 3 on that ball. Fuck, you made my life awesome growing up. Damn, you're amazing. 10 scoring titles, right? It's amazing. I know some of you are probably thinking, come on, Joe. If you walked in on Michael Jordan having sex with your wife, you'd be furious. Maybe I would. Maybe I would be mad. Maybe I'd kick that door open and be like, what the fuck, Jordan? Get the hell off my wife, MJ. Get the fuck off her. And then he looks at me and goes, dude, you giving me the shrug? Like against Portland? You just gave me the shrug? God, you're amazing. Dude, how'd you do that? 6 three-pointers in 1 half? Oh. Dude, oh, dude. You're the best, man. You're the fucking best, dude. 5 MVPs, unreal. God. You think when Jordan makes a woman come, he walks out of the room with a fist pump, just holding that? Just that's how he exits the room. Just one fist pump in the air. Does the fucking jump, man, as he, you know. Guy's the best.